Hey everyone. A couple of weeks ago, we did a route reconstruction video with Anna. While she was driving, we followed her using the location history API. And we reconstructed the route using the routing API. Now, in this video, we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to use a new API called Snap to Route for better analysis with more information. Let's take a look. But first, what is a Snap to Route? In easy terms, this API will receive a set of coordinates and preferably representing a route. And it will reconstruct the most probable path that was taken. All of this based on the type of vehicles and some other restrictions that you have passed. The API will also provide more information like speed limits, number of lanes on the road, and the road class type that you are driving on. And additionally, every point will be reverse geocoded, so you're sure that you have the right address where you are driving.
There are synchronous and asynchronous APIs for different needs. If you are analyzing a single trip, up to 4,000 points, then the synchronous APIs is for you. And if you have more trips, up to 100 at the moment of this video, and you need to analyze all of them in one single call, then the asynchronous or batch mode is for you. Please review the documentation as well, because these are initial limits, and we are always improving the APIs.
Who's going to love this API? Insurers, fleet and logistic and on-demand services company. Fleet and logistic companies can check between the plan and the real routes that their drivers took, and this can help them claim tax credit, as happening right now in New Zealand and Australia, and check the driving behavior of their fleet. Insurance companies will now have the power to offer premium discounts and reward good driving behavior. And finally, for on-demand services, you can also have a smooth visualization of the deliveries on the road. So if you're building an application that assesses driver behavior, check our Snap to Road API, especially for these use cases in these logistics and insurance companies. I have left a link in the description for the documentation. Thank you for watching and happy mapping.